Hello, this is Shinshin Rukai. I'm sorry I haven't been updating any videos, but today I got my latest box, BT11, and I forgot where I placed my pen knife, so I'm just gonna use a knife. That's the this is not a good idea, but whatever. Screw it. Oops. All right, and of course, scissors, and we're ready to go for dimensional face. And this is probably my favorite box because it's featuring a lot of the Digimon World characters, and especially redigitized. Because redigitized, I never actually fully played Digimon World 1 because, being a student and all, it's really difficult. Right, box hopper, pull, nice. Digimon World 3, Agumon, no, sorry, Agumon, Gilmon, and Beamon, but this is Beamon because it has we do know this is the main character for the Digimon World 3 series. All right, let's put that aside. I might as well just put some of the KMC Perfect Fit. Okay. And let's go from right. Right, so Digimon World 3. Oh wait, what was that? Was it Distromon? Right, Moon Knightmon, which is, as you can see here, it's Zuamon and Dark Knightmon, from Twilight and Bagura Army. And then you have Engacho Kiku. Very nice kicking attack from Numemon, Kyutomon, which is from Crossheart, Deckamon, you can reboot. Deckamon was it looks like one of those Mamemon, but I'm not really sure because it doesn't have that Mamemon naming there, unlike Thunderbolt-mon. And then we have Panjamon, which can evolve from blue as well, so probably a good blue-green support. And we have Omega Shoutomon, which is to support the Cross Heart from the last set, but it's probably a different play here, because it's to promote the X7, the Cross 7, and the Mega Evolution, the level 6 and all that. All right, move along. Just set this aside. Probably should get that. Okay. All right, next. Just gonna open one pack. Okay, Magma Bomb. Again, like I said, I heard it was probably from the original Digimon World 1, but I never actually played it, so but was it featured in Digimon Redigitized? I can't remember. Okay, Wanyamon, Galmon's evolution, baby. Kentarumon, the doctor, I believe, in File City, which you can recruit. Digitamamon, pretty standard, and Metal Etemon, which is support Sukamon. And then we have Lady Devimon, which is featured with Mirei here for the Mastemon support. So yeah. Next. Okay. So we have Garudamon here, featuring Akiho. And then we have Palutena, which has a really good Kaishiji Koka, a start effect, turn start effect, draw one card. And then one attack when you have eight or more cards in your hand, plus one memory, pretty good. But probably you won't attack with level 4 with the current game. Solomon, very I remember this Digimon very well from the card games, Digital Card Battle, but mostly because it was from Digimon World. And then we have Destromon, Galactingmon's level 5. Galactingmon was called Ragnamon, yeah, Ragnamon in Japanese, and then Destromon here. And then we have Coromon here, which I'm building a Black Wall Greymon. Speaking of that, I would love to tell you that if I actually be really happy if I can upgrade my Tyranumon deck, Black Wall Greymon deck, and our Force Feedramon deck, which I have wanted to play for so long. But then Rina is secret rare, so it's gonna be real tough. Oh no, it's I don't think I will have a secret rare anymore, because I'm pretty sure this is an alternative art, a parallel rare here. Okay, so Metal Tyranumon, and oh wait, it's Rina! Holy shit! Holy shit! Okay, I'm speechless. I love myself right now. I didn't choose you, but you choose me kind of situation. I love you. I love you, Rina. Always. Always. Thank you. Oh wow. All right. Cool. Let me just oh yeah. Okay. Next pack. Oh yeah. Oh damn. All right, Tanemon. A Megalo Spark is also one of the inherited attacks in Digimon World 1, which I believe. Oh, Greymon X Kotai. I'm really happy for it, for virus version of the Greymon to have a X Kotai. This one is really good too. Just sort of 10 plus 1 memory, and this is no very a very memorable Digimon from Digimon World 1, as well as I believe from Digiworld digitized, redigitized as well. And then we have Jessimon XL Arm, and then we have Heraklu Gabuterimon Ezkotai, which is, I think it would be fun if I actually made a Heraklu Gabuterimon Ezkotai deck versus a what was it called? Grandisguagamon deck. All right, next. All right, look at Hyokomon, and then Holy Sunshine, which is cool, I guess. Palmon, Blue Meramon, featuring Vengeance, or I forgot what it was called in English. Anyway, Michizure, and then Shinkaji, draw two, nice, and then discard two. Mahagaogamon featuring Nico, and then we have King Sukamon or Sukamon Dayo, which is going to be a very interesting deck, and it's going to stir up a lot of people talking about it in future tournaments. All right, next would be all right, this is also Ice Statue, which I also believe is from Digimon World 1, one of the inherited attack. Snow Goblinmon, very memorable from the games as well, the old ones. And then we have Dracomon, which supports Blue Flare, as well as the last set, the EX3 set, Dragon's Roar, Exarmon. And then we have a Aerovedramon, but I don't see my Alphos anywhere. But anyway, I have a secret, parallel secret, and I have none of the SRO yet. So yeah, I'm just gonna flex a little bit here. Okay. Right. Next. Ooh. Digitamamon, Garudamon featuring Akiho, Tsunamon, which if you have if you have discarded from your hand, this turn Digimon gets 1000, really good. Buster Dive, I think it's a very tyrannomon attack. Chumon for the Scummon support, and then Adenlock Man, the main villain of Digimon World 1. Digital card game, I believe. Digital card battle. Which is pretty nice. I was scared of this dude here, not gonna lie. He is really scaring me when I was playing Digital Card Battle when I was young. On the PS1, as well as on the PC, which couldn't save, so later I got a PS1 and I'm gonna be very happy. And Etemon, Penmon, you see, they're playing the ice hockey kind of game. I forgot what it's called, but I knew I had played it before. Alright, then there's Gelemon. Oh, just now we have Grizmon. And then we have Warushidoramon. And then we have Akiho over here. Very nice. Okay. Alright. Oh my gosh. Galgamon. Finally, I think we will be seeing ASR. I actually kind of saw that. And then Cleargumon, finally. I don't really have a Cleargumon card. Michizure again. Igamon. Starchmon, which is Bemumon's evolution. I didn't know. Oh wow, Mirei. Nice. Oh, nice. Mirei's quite expensive, not gonna lie. Because it's an SR tamer, but then I have the SR tamer as well as the secret rare tamer. Is this a secret rare or a secret parallel? I believe it's a secret parallel. Yeah. Very nice. I love it. Love it, love it. All right. Next, we have Crimson Flare, Tanemon, Kotemon, oh, another SR. I can see the rainbow border over there. Taitamon and ooh, Marusmon. We're featuring, you see, the guys, Dukemon and Wargreymon at the back from Digimon World 3. Much like these guys, yeah. It's basically these guys. Really cool. I like it. I like the reference for Digimon World 3. It is my favorite Digimon World game before redigitizes out. So yes, points for that. Right. What am I doing? All right, Koemon, which is also from firstly from Digimon World 3. This time around it's black in color, Evil Skull, Maelstrom, Clavis Angelmon. When it was first introduced, everyone would thought it was a X antibody. Apparently they removed it since the last time we saw him in the card game. Digidimension. Looks pretty cool. Gets to de-evolve one time, but on three different Digimon. And then kill three different Digimon, open his Digimon with cost six all over. Very nice. On the left side. All right. Kyutomon, Dokunemon, Engachokiku, Wanyamon, Metal Greymon plus Cyber Launcher. Pretty cool Armor Purge card for the blue flare cards. Also, Bagura Army's Lilithmon, which is not that great. I don't know. I'm not really sure. But I never played Bagura in the first place, so. Next. Crap. And then we have Shoutmon plus Star Sword. This is like the most basic, but you get to use more Shoutmon, I guess, level 3, I guess. And also Digicross, but this time it's minus 1. It has 5 cost though. Alright. Shinkaji. Hokano ki no jibun no Digimon itai wo security no ue ni muki te kimo. Okay. Oh wow! Basically, recovery, sort of. Alright. Saikido, Motoki Betamon without any effects, Poison Powder, Tsugi no aite no tan, Jushuru made, aite no Digimon subete ni お互いのターン、このデジモンがレストしたとき、メモリマイナス1の効果を得る。Pretty good. Basically, until the end of the opponent's next turn, all of opponent's Digimon gains during both players' turn. This Digimon, when this Digimon rests, memory minus one. And then we have Akiho and Piyomon. Very nice. Like it. But nothing is as nice as Rina over here. And I still don't get my freaking Outforce yet. But I still have chance. I think. I don't know. I'm stupid. Alright, Bamemon. Oh, another SR. I'm not sure what was that, but okay. Bamemon and Biamon and Munaimon, Hyogamon, Stone Goblin's Evolution, Astral Snatcher, and then we have Meruvamon. Very nice. Like it. The sexier version of Minervamon. Alright. Heavily featured in Cross Wars, though. Alright, Metleomon, Armed Mold, Megalospark, Greymon Ex-Kotai, Vegimon. Oh, another SR. I have V1 here. And then we have a Mirage Galgamon, and I think that's all of the SR that I have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, I think that's all the rare cards in this set, in this box. So, Rina choose me, Alphorce didn't. I have to go and get some then. But that's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I got the most expensive one now. It's fine. Just gotta get normal ones. Right. Oh. Alright. Okay. Mamemon, very cool. I like the fact that it allows you to play Tamer for free if you manage to like open it from the top of your deck. And then next, Wanyamon, Holy Sunshine, Evil Skull, Moonlightmon, Grableomon, Tyranumon, yay! Oh, yeah, I haven't seen Tyranumons a lot here. And its evolution. I also want to play the Tyranumon. I would like to have a Yuya if possible. No, I have a Vidramon, and then I have a Metal Greymon X that is pretty good already, I think. Also put this one because I love Vidramons. Alright. Next. Alright. Maelstrom, Magma Bomb, Kindarumon, Tsunomon, Agumon X Kotai, and this guy over here. Taiga. Taiga. Playing a lot of good stuff with Taiga, I guess. Because it's not specifically aiming Tyranumon, but you know, playing Tyranumon is also very good with the current new Taiga. Let's go. Right, Yosh. Palutena, Crimson Flare, Panmon, Kuremon, oh, Devimon, which I believe is also part of the part for Masemon's support. Alright, last 3 packs. I believe there's no more SR because all the good ones are out, but still want to finish it. Kotemon, Gurizumon, Modoki Betamon, Solumon, Tokomon, and Mugendramon, which is supporting an allotment. Which is cool. You can play it for free if you actually met the conditions. And then we have Galgamon, Kyutomon, Goemon, AI Statue, Agumon, and Hades Force. Which is pretty damn cool. It's gonna be a really good good supporting card. Not sure if it will replace Dark Gaia Force, but Yes, it is a very good card to be used in a Black Orgrimmon deck. And then the last piece, Piyokomon, Ogamon, Etemon, Hyogamon, Ignitomon, and Rust Tyrannomon. Nice, and that is the end of this video. Alright, let's see what the most valuable card here. Alright, why do I put this here? I don't know why. Okay. So basically, this, and this. So five extremely valuable cards in this set. I would say Mirai is on the top. And then we have Rina, it's basically the top of all these. Yeah, it goes something like this. So yes, I'm very satisfied with my pack opening unboxing here tonight, and I hope you enjoyed the video. See you next time. Thank you.